all. In today's video, we are going to learn about the colors and how to describe the color of an object. يلا begin. White. أبيض. أبيض. Black. أسود. أسود. Red. أحمر. أحمر. Let's repeat. White. أبيض. Black. أسود. Red. أحمر. Yellow. أصفر. أصفر. Green. أخضر. أخضر. Blue. أزرق. أزرق. White. أبيض. Black. أسود. Red. أحمر. Yellow. أصفر. Green. أخضر. Blue. أزرق. How to say the apple is green? Apple is تفاحة. The apple. التفاحة. Green. أخضر. However, in Arabic, we treat the colors just like the nouns, meaning that if the noun is a feminine, we will treat it like a feminine. So we will say خضراء. خضراء. التفاحة خضراء. Let's learn the female version of colors. أبيض. بيضاء. أسود. سوداء. أحمر. حمراء. أزرق. زرقاء. أخضر. خضراء. أصفر. صفراء. Hope you get the pattern. We just add the alif and the hamza at the end of the word. In Arabic. In Arabic, it's very important to determine the gender of a noun. And that's why I have summarized it, the whole language, into 3 minutes video. I will keep the link in the description box. Make sure you watch it after watching this video. Along with the other sentences that will be related in this video. Let's practice using some more examples. This is a picture of a car. The car is red. Car. سيارة. سيارة is a female noun. The car. السيارة. Red. أحمر. السيارة حمراء. السيارة حمراء. Next. The rice is white. Rice. أرز. أرز. It is a masculine noun. The rice. الأرز. الأرز. White. أبيض. We keep it as it is. الأرز أبيض. الأرز أبيض. The rice is white. Let's practice using the help of some exercises. This picture is a blue bike. Bike is الدراجة أزرق or زرقاء. Leave your answer in the comment section. The right answer is زرقاء. الدراجة زرقاء. Well done if you get that right. Next, it is a white horse. الحصان أبيض or بيضاء. الحصان أبيض. Great job. الحصان is a masculine noun. Next is a photo of a yellow apple. التفاحة أصفر or صفراء. التفاحة صفراء. Well done. It's a feminine noun. Last but not least, let us do one more revision of all the colors. Which of the following photos is أبيض؟ أبيض. White. أزرق. أزرق. Blue. أحمر. أحمر. Red. أسود. أسود. Black. أصفر. أصفر. Yellow. أخضر. أخضر. Green. Thanks all for watching. That was everything for today. Please make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video with your friend who needs to learn Arabic. كانت معكم ملكة التعليم ودان.